look at me, I'm 23. Beautiful sight to see tonight. A little dress to draw the press, and I'll be leaving all the rest behind. Well, be pleased, girl, if this is what you wanted. The whole world is watching you take the stage. What will you say?
Gentlemen, shall we all stand and give a round of applause to our debutant, Miss Darnaveen Del Rosario. God as your pilot, dreams as your wings, hope as your fuel, love as your engine, good friends as your co-passenger. Wish you a beautiful journey through this life, anak. Happy, happy 18th birthday. I love you very much.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the gift of life. Today is a memorable day for Avins, celebrating this wonderful day of her birthday. Today she is professing, together with us, a thanksgiving and thanksgiving of life. A thanksgiving of praise and glory for the gift of life. We ask you, O Lord, to come with us as we celebrate this day with Avins, the joy of being a person, the joy of being with us as a gift. Bless her family. Bless her plans and her future, that she may be able to find the joy of living together and following your example and fulfilling your plan. We ask you, O Lord, to come and join with us. By your loving presence, stay with us. By the gift of love, share with us and place everything in our hearts. All this we ask through Christ our Lord. Amen. Well, let's ask our Blessed Mother on this beautiful day to intercede for us and bless Avins and her mom. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Send, O Lord, holy apostles into your church. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.